they will die. This rules our power. Just keep him outside the room. And just hide. This is terrible. So until here, he will be this joy. This much. From here, we have to stand. This much.
Thank you.
And when contact after contact, just down. Very easy. And smooth movement is important.
Complete report. This part we have to make it. Thank you.
down and give the amendment.
Is there a reason why we shouldn't be using a tongue?
So, these are four grades. So, that's a thank you. hold on. This part. If you say, relax, this part. I got you. Then you come. Just that. Relax. Okay, this is what I'm doing.
I asked him, "Sensei, what are you working on now?" He says, "Oh, maybe I am still." So it's progressive. Everybody's too stiff. Even at the most humane state, you're still too stiff. That's the step. So it's a great study. It's kind of holding the whole thing up. It makes the study so fascinating, so interesting, so much content. The spirit gets energized. And that's the spiritual aspect.
Well, my investment in the class has been amazing. After doing this for 30 years, I'm so excited to do it. It's just amazing that you still have that excitement now.
No, that's
just
another
aspect of
what's
more. It's like wind all over, you know.
So excited. Right. About last night about the hands tie, I thought that was pretty good. You were saying how with the hands up, you got the power, but with the hands down, you don't. I'm going to talk about the
if you think about position, position is, it has to make sense. The position is, if your hands are low, you can't protect your face, you can't protect your body. So it's not natural to move up as it is to move down. So you're here, you can always cover and protect, but you're here, or here, or here. You can't protect yourself. You might have just have a belt tied around your arms. So it's like here, she's here, and she can just push down anytime. But if I get on top of her arm, she can't push on. That's it. So we were wondering, is this too high? Is it, 2 hours? It makes sense because she can protect you. She can protect you. And it's natural position.
But there's nothing. There's
no to worry about, being formed. Form should be a tool. Thank you.
Thank you.
presentation.
Japanese style, very big kimono. Yeah, I also brought
jump up or something. But what? While you're walking.
Someone.
Upper body. Maybe.
Or some
small child. Well, you know, small child. Love. Child. Great love. For them. And you know. I have a cold. It's the end of the situation. If you have a full set time and you are powerful, I don't know. It's okay. You understand? But same condition to make that kind of very strong.
Thank you.
some detention for a while. Then it's not going to happen. If you have a time, you can be caught here, or you can. But then it's not going to happen. This is better.
Ken Nakamatsu, but he couldn't train because punch. And then Mr. Nakamatsu just had me step soft and get on my foot heel. I punch. And then punch. So, you know, when you think about it, you think it's a good lesson, a great punch. But how we acquired it, because of the injury, you couldn't punch hard. You know, so.
And just about us, yeah. Yeah. Join this man. Roll. Yeah. Jim. Yeah. But how do I accelerate your body? Thank you. Thank you.
simple.
Hold my hand.
job. But it runs through my heart, my mouth, my eye. Self, my commitment, my love, me, so, secret language, secret love, then my child. It's up to the only one who can help me. It's like this, but if we make such kind of kata, too early, kata, sampa, should be thank you. everything we see, we find.
How much he enjoyed.